everybody, this is Rajesh from FCA Churlapalli. First, you have to download from our Google Drive with the login name FCI Team 1. In that Google Drive, I have already uploaded LWB integration. Download all the files. I have downloaded here. I'm opening this LWB integration folder. First, what we have to do is that we have to install vcredit cross 86. I'm installing this right now. Click on yes. Next, I have read all consents installed. Now we have to install this WAN server. Open. Yes. Next. I accept the agreement. Next. Next. Create desktop. Create a quick launch. Next. Install. And here the main thing is that don't click on open here, just cancel this. Next, and one more thing, make sure that there is no tick mark over here. If there is a tick mark, then click on it. Finish. Now we have to install this MySQL connector. Install. Run. Next. I accept the terms. Next. Digital. Next. Install. Yes. Finish. And here the one thing that we have to extract this WAMP folder. I have already extracted this WAMP. We have to copy this. Copy this WAMP folder from here to C drive. There is C drive. Just paste it over here. Yes. Copy and replace. Yes. Now close all the windows. And restart your system. You must restart your system.